Hi folks, Cowboy here. So this evening I'm going to be making a classic, a BLT, bacon, lettuce, and tomato. But we're going to add a few little twists to it. First off, I've got some fresh tomatoes. So I am at this moment roasting them. So I cut them into thick slices about like this. And salt, pepper, and a little olive oil. Preheating the oven to 400 degrees. Going to bake them approximately 45 minutes or until they start to, you know, get a little crusty on the top. Then after that, we're going to take a pound of bacon and we're going to cook it in the oven. Put it on a big sheet pan, 400 degrees for about 8 to 10 minutes. Bring it out, let it cool, and then going to slap some garlic mayonnaise on two pieces of thick sliced wheat bread, toasted of course, and then we'll add the lettuce, the roasted tomato, and the crisp bacon. My mouth is watering and I hadn't even got it started hardly. So stay tuned. Okay, let's make our garlic mayonnaise. Start out with a half a cup of mayonnaise. Then we're going to take 2 teaspoons of olive oil, tablespoon of lemon juice, 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper, maybe a little more, 1/4 teaspoon of salt. And I think I've showed you this little garlic press before. 1 big clove of garlic. And so what I'm going to do is we're going to make this garlic nice and fine and get it all pressed in there. Can you see that? There it goes. And now all we do is take and get this all mixed up and see how it's starting. Oh my goodness. Delicious. Rich in garlic though. Alrighty, let's move along. So there is our roasted tomatoes. And now let's do the bacon. There we go. We got that bacon ready to go on a little rack with some parchment paper underneath. Gonna do it for 400 degrees for about 8 to 10 minutes. Okay, we got that bacon done. I ended up cooking it for about 14 minutes, maybe 15. I did turn it one time. And of course, we got those tomatoes ready too. I'm gonna let that bacon cool for about 5 minutes and well, then we're gonna have to start toasting some bread. See ya in just a few minutes. Okay, here we go. So, we got our bread, thick sliced wheat. And now, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take a little butter and I'm just going to lightly brush each side. It just gives it that little bit of extra flavor. Not too thick. All right, let's turn it over. Let's do the same thing. everything's bitter with butter on it. There we go. All right, so we got that done. Next, we're gonna take our garlic mayonnaise. You saw how we did that. We're gonna put a generous amount on each slice. Oh, man. I could almost just eat that just like that. How about a little more right there? What do you think? Yeah. All right. And so now we're going to take some lettuce. Just some good old iceberg lettuce. There we go. And here we go is our tomatoes. We're going to put them about four pieces on each sandwich, because you know they did wilt down quite a bit. Man, do they smell good. And then we're gonna go in with three slices of bacon on each sandwich. And of course, if you wanted more, you could go ahead and do that. But look at that. Doesn't that look beautiful? So now, let's take our bread. And there we go. Look at that. Tomato. Roasted tomato BLT with garlic mayonnaise. And yes, hold on, let's give her a sample. Alrighty, I'm gonna give you a close up there. Isn't that beautiful? Looks like it to me. So, let's jump in. Well, delicious. Guess what? I'm hungry. Let's eat. See ya on down the trail.